Hello everyone, today I show you new Atlantic old school deck. It's really fun and build it around best creature in old school format, Rabbit Wombat. So let's go! Deck contains only 8 creatures. It's 4 copies of Rabbit Wombat and 4 copies of Verduran Enchantress. Rabbit Wombat is 0-1 but gains +2/+2 for each creature enchantment unit. And also he has vigilance like Sir Angel. Verduran Enchantress give you a chance to draw a card each time you play enchantment spell. So if you have Enchantress in the battlefield and play Sylvan Library, and after your opponent use counter spell to counter it, you still draw a card. This deck wins when you put Rabbit Wombat into battlefield and after play a lot of creature enchantments to it, make it really big and go to attack. One or two, maybe three sometimes. So this deck contains one, two, three, a lot of creature enchantments. It's playset of Holy Strange. Creature enchantment by Holy Strange gains +1/+2, but Wombat gains +3/+4, of course. Playset of Divine Transformation. Enchanted creature gets +3/+3, just for 4 mana. When you look on artwork, you see Angel and maybe think that creature can fly, but creature don't gain flying. Only +3/+3 on if it Rabbit Wombat, +5/+5. Best enchantment in the deck? Creature enchantment in the deck, of course. Best enchantment in the library. It's Spirit Link. You can gain a lot of life when your Wombat enchanted by it deal damage, and also you can enchant opposing creature. So if your opponent play Jazam Jinn, you can play Spirit Link to it, and every time that you gain damage, you will gain life. Also when Jazam Jinn deal damage to opponent, you will gain life too. And last creature enchantment, it's 2 copies of Instill Energy. It's not really good. You can untap creature one additional time, but Wombat have vigilance, so it's not important. But also give creature ability to attack instantly, haste. So if you control main lands and only energy in hand and enchantress in battlefield, you can draw Wombat, play it, enchant by Instill Energy, draw a card, enchant by something else, and go to attack immediately. It's cool sometimes. Also, that contains non-creature enchantments. It's 4 copies of Wild Growths to go to big mana. Rabbit Wombat not cheap, 4 mana is expensive. And you must use this card. It's better than Llanowar Elf, because you have Enchantress and can draw a card and cast it. Of course, if your opponent destroy your land enchanted by Wild Growths, it's not so good, but it's funny thematic deck. I think it's good to use Wild Growths instead of Llanowar Birds. Also, we have 2 best green enchantments, Sylvan Library. Because deck contains only 8 creatures, it's sometimes really hard to find one of them. And Sylvan Library gives you a chance to search. Not search, but dig your library for one of your finishers. We have 4 disenchants. Because if opponent will play Wombat deck too, it's good to destroy some aura. And anytime it's good to destroy artifact or enchantment, old school full of dangerous cards of this type. And we have 2 copies of Avoid Fate to protect Wombat from Swords to Plowshares or Lightning Bolt when he not enchanted. It's good. Last cards. restrict mostly, but some just put it into one copy for fun. It's balanced. We have not many creatures, so can give big value from this. It grows to take Wombat from graveyard where he was killed. Filled on Skein to shuffle all your destroyed enchantments and Wombats into deck and draw it again. And School of Orm. Really good artifact. Just for 5 mana and tap, it's bring one enchantment card from graveyard to your hand. It's really good in Enchantress deck. Of course we have Soul Link. With Soul Link you can play Rabbit Wombat on second turn, not on fourth or third. And Steep Mine to destroy lands enchanted by Wild Growths if your opponent play decks like his. Or just destroy some dangerous land like Library or Maze of His. Mana base contains 4 copies of City of Brass, 8 plains, and 8 forests. Deck is funny but really powerful, so I don't use sideboard here. But if you wanna use, you can put into sideboard Circles of Protection. Maybe, I don't remember the name of the card, white enchantment that give a creature protection from white, because when you play a lot of enchantments to Wombat, no one can kill them with Lightning Bolt or Fireball, but Swords to Plowshare is still dangerous, and this enchantment can protect it from white. We have a problem here. I forgot about enchantments. Will come to graveyard too. So that's it, Lord. Don't think about it. Maybe better put 2 copies of Avoid Fate and some Swords to Plowshares, some Wrath of Gods, Dust to Dust. Oh, it's hard to build even funny decks. So it's all about Wombat. If you liked this video, please leave a like and a comment and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for the watching and have a nice day!